tribal chief.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The head of the table is at the showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
Everybody, take cover! Get out of the way!
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
Well, here's the man to be the first person to be crowned a double champion at WrestleMania.
Yeah, who could forget that moment at WrestleMania 6 inside the Toronto Sky Dome? It was the ultimate challenge where the Ultimate Warrior defeated Hulk Hogan to claim both the Intercontinental and World Championship.
I remember it like it was yesterday. The whole world felt the power of the Warrior.
Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, those fly right out the window in this one.
And just look at the bloody mess Warrior's face is turning into. Oh my goodness, ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Insulting.
Into the corner. Warrior counters.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Trying to tuck at the back of the neck here.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Ah, and he stays ahead of Warrior.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
He's lost some of his win now.
Multiple shots to the body, punishing their punch. Finishing off with a nasty uppercut.
He's returning fire.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
A snap mare. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Lands the haymaker.
Roman Reigns is having his way. Two suplexes. A third on the way.
Powerful grip by Roman.
Reigns really having his way right here.
A rare situation to see Warriors slow down.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Had that one scouted.
Warrior finally creates some more offense for himself.
Could be what Warrior needed to get that crazed look back in his eyes.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Pulled in for a penalty to penalty. Is it enough? And he manages to kick out in one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Double hammer. Oof. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
No, the Ultimate Warrior can come back at any moment.
Warrior finally creates some more offense for himself.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Escapes in a nick of time. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Uh-oh.
Rock the Ronin.
Here comes the big one.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting. Chokeslam!
And the Ultimate Warrior still able to mount a powerful attack.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss?
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Big punch finds its mark.
Denied with an elbow. Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
To the outside. This won't be good for their opponent. Reigns comes up short on that attack. He'll head to the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Call Hunter's secretary. Tell him we found the hammer.
Out of that sledgehammer, and is just daring his opponent to move first.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Disturbing impact. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. And Warrior moves.
Demands acknowledgement.
Okay, already we get it.
another comeback right now.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
What a counter. Beautiful suplex. He switches it back around. Tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Superman punch!
Spear! Reigns got all of it.
Tapped into something otherworldly to kick out just then.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down.
Coming in hot.
Taking it outside the ring now. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out! And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, dribbling face first into the apron.
The big dog is unleashed.
No, the Ultimate Warrior can come back at any moment.
Steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh, knee smash in the face. And he gets set back into the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
He's ejected from the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair. Searching for something.
He's got himself a shovel. I think he's looking to bury his opponent quite literally.
And listen to this place.
Oh, man.
Demoralizing spot for the Warrior.
Reigns is picking up steam. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Reigns hoists him up.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Denied and reversed into a DDT.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big time win. The target's been acquired once more.
And that took Reigns down.
Shoulders down.
One. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Reigns kicks out.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Ooh. How much more can they endure?
Try and end it.
Got him. Through the suffering, still gets the win. We'll be right back. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be...